and get ready to rumble!
Frankie Four Fingers has a diamond the size of a fist.
86 carats.
Do you know something that I've done?
Jeez, it's flawless.
Where?
London.
London. You know, fish, chips, cup of tea, Mary Poppins, London.
What do I know about diamonds? I'm a boxing promoter.
I've got a bare knuckle fight. I want to use the pikey.
Miss you back to there. Concentrate.
What?
You're going to have to repeat that.
Miss you back to there. Concentrate.
You what?
What is a gun doing in your trousers?
Protection.
Protection from what? The Germans?
Open the case and give me the stone.
The only man who knew the combination. You just shot.
In the quiet words of the Virgin Mary, come again.
Where is the stone?
Heavy! Shut up and sit down, you big balls.
So what should I call you? You can call me Susan if it makes you happy.
I don't care if it's Muhammad, Imad, Bruce Lee.
You're going down in the fourth.
Shit.
Bad boy yardies are supposed to know how to get rid of bodies.
The best thing to do is feed them to pigs. You've got to starve the pigs for a few days. Then the sight of a chopped up body will look like curry to a piss head.
Anything to declare?
Yeah, don't go to England.
Salad sauce frame furniture. And scotcher cushions with the mats and sack by covering.
Did you understand a single word of what he just said?